Maryland National Guard Staff Sergeant Aubrey N. Mitsch died over the weekend in an off-duty crash. Mitsch served in the National Guard for more than 7 years. She was a healthcare specialist. The 30-year-old was riding a motorcycle south on Interstate 95 in Newark Sunday afternoon when she was hit by a car. Now, there is an ongoing investigation into that crash. Mitsch had been awarded several medals during her time in the service. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.